tutorial thing. I'm gonna show you how to make a body that looks like this. Why can't I delete it? There we go. So you start by adding a mesh cube. Wrong thing. Sorry. A mesh cube. You're gonna go to this wrench down here. Add modifier. Press subdivision surface. Go to 2. Or you can do 1. I don't care. I recommend 2 though. Go up. Maybe make it a little bit. That. There's your body. And then shift D to duplicate it, size it down. This is your head. So there's your head. Then you're going to put this out. That is a really big arm. Like that, I guess. Yours is probably gonna look better than mine. Duplicate it, bring it out. You can make this one shorter if you want. Duplicate it one more time, and then make it a little hand like. Her hand will probably look better than mine. My body just looks really big for that thing. You're just gonna rotate it. And bring it out. That's pretty much how you do it, the player model thing. I would make this look better, but, I'll do more tutorials on, like, texturing and rigging it up in the future, and then I'm gonna do some tutorials in Unity.